Hey, Salt Lake. What's going on? We're current joys. And we're gonna play some songs for you guys. In this warm little room on this cold, big night. Big cold night.
Is it me, or is it you?
Your eyelids mold to mine, and I can feel it. Oh, I can feel it. Thanks, Salt Lake. This is really fun. We've had a rough week. That's my guy right there. And feels good to be here. Can you turn the AC on? I'm not sure. Maybe we'll just bust the window open. Don't do that, don't do that. I do not condone that.
Inciting riot.
maybe just actually open it. No, don't, there's neighbors. You know, we're rocking out responsibly. That being said, just make sure everyone around you is okay and everything. Just don't hurt anyone that doesn't want to be hurt. Like anyone wants to be hurt. There's some sick people in the world.
Cheers.
Hey, cheers. Thanks, y'all. This is a lot of fun. this is a pretty old one, off an album called Neon Gold. And this song is cleverly titled Neon Hell. Yeah, neon gold, neon hell, neon white.
Cause you, it's this thing I call suicide. It's suicide. It's beyond blood.
next song is called The Unbearable Lightness of Being. String on that one. You know, it's funny. You go to Guitar Center and you ask the guy or the girl, whoever, hey, I break a lot of strings. Do you have any strings that don't break? And they go, yeah, these strings are unbreakable. Then you put them on your guitar and they break. That's where they get you. I'm gonna change the string, time me.
Don't lose count! close. All right, what was it?
1 minute.
1 minute! A minute, it's crazy.
You're the best.
I'm the best.
Thank you.
So you're good.
Wow. Changed the string in 1 minute. Save the day. I saved the day. I fucking did it.
1 minute.
1 minute. I want to give a big shout out to Jacob Rubik, Gap Girls, for opening up. He's been on tour with us. And he's really amazing. His songs are so fucking catchy and beautiful. And Jenny Kelly, everybody. There's my man. There he is. And Loners. LNRS. Sick. A sick band. This song's called Kids. Thanks, y'all. We got a few more left. You know, I just put out a record last year, and we're gonna play a song from that. It's called In a Year, 13 Moons.
Change.
help me run from everything I've ever done. It's alright if you want to run, if you want to stay, if you want to get away. Hey, on my motorcycle, on my motorcycle, on my motorcycle, there's the feeling. City. We're Coonches. Have a great night. Wow. Do you hear this? This is like a month of tour and screaming every night. Oh, thanks. I'll play one more song, but thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. This is seriously like one of the coolest places to play. It's, you guys have, you know, I'm gonna play a new song. And then it's Friday night. Is everybody gonna go have a fun time in Salt Lake City? Great. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
You too.
I think we're gonna go sleep. Oh, I meant to do the rock and roll cymbal and I stuck my tongue out and I licked the microphone. Sick. I hope I don't get another stomach flu from that. One on tour is enough. Anyways. Here's the last song. It's a new one. It's called Altered States. I see violence 'cause it's all that I can see. While the devil fucks my dreams, the bloody birth of more concern. While you're sleeping next to me, cause there's nothing left for me. And just some strange anxiety. And cut my skin, dig right in for what you'll never find in me.
Thanks
so much. much, Chris. Thank you for joining me.